Guys, it's Double Gaming here, and today I have a really cool video for you guys. It is something that I made personally, and it is I think a pretty good sized parkour map. Now, this half from this wall and forward is my parkour map, and then this wall and forward is my sister's map. Now, we've both made this world together. I think it's a pretty cool world. We haven't made too much progress so far. We just have a barn and all that stuff in a neighborhood. That's my house, my sister's house. But anyways, back on track. It's the world that Kaylee and I use and just make stuff with, because I don't know, it's pretty fun. So yeah, today we're gonna be making a video of my parkour. Now, it does take a while to beat because I made it pretty tough, but so it's probably gonna be about a 45 minute video, which is pretty crazy. But yeah, anyways, let's get started. And my notifications keeps going off, it's kind of annoying. All right, well, let's do this. Now, this is probably the this is the easiest part of the parkour course, as I already failed the jump. That's how to tell that this is gonna go great. There you go. And then these water are the checkpoints, but I'm gonna stay in creative because I don't want to swim up it. I'm just gonna fly up it. There you go. Gosh dang it. Now, these were originally iron bars, I think, but they're way too thin, so we couldn't really complete it very well. It would take way too long to actually be able to successfully do it. I usually just cut the corners like that because you don't need to do the other part. Now, my sister has tried this map before, and it took her about an hour and 45 minutes to complete. She just couldn't do it for some reason. But me, I'd probably do it in about, I'd say, an hour or something like that. So this is going to be a long video. As you can tell, I'm already failing the third obstacle course out of way too many. So yeah, we're gonna be here for a while, and I can't pause my video, which means that, well, because I use Mixer to record, and since it live streams and then records for you, I obviously can't pause the live stream. So we're doing this all live. Any mistakes I make stays there. Why can't I complete the first one? I used to be good at a lot of parkour. Ladder parkour. But now apparently I suck at it. I can't do the simplest of ladder parkour. There you go. Okay, now I'm getting the hang of it. Jump. Bam. Alright, so, oh yeah, by the way, so last video, how I said that there's audio errors. Oh wow, that usually takes me more than that many tries than the first try. I've never done that before. Now, back in the other video when I said that, oh, we're gonna have problems with audio, right? Not only is there problems with audio, but for some reason, my recorder likes to cut out the first like 15 or 20 seconds of the beginning of the video. So if you see like a pause or something, that's the reason why. Or if I'm in the middle of speaking a sentence that doesn't start with, hey guys, Double Gaming here, that's because it decides to do that. So I'm trying to figure out how to fix it. I think what I'm gonna do is just, what I'm gonna do to fix it is just like wait 15 seconds and then cut out the beginning of the video, I think, or whatever, and then start talking. So that's all I can really think of doing. So that's what I'm gonna do. It's gonna take around 3-ish more videos to figure it all out, but eventually we'll get the timing perfect and then it'll be fine. All right, well, I'm actually surprised that we're going this far already. Usually takes me longer than this, so I'm surprised at myself, actually. Woo! Oh wow, we rocked that. We even skipped one of the endstone blocks. I think it was that one right there that we skipped. After we go down this very, very long, long ladder. All right, this video actually might not be longer than I thought. Oh, I already have Elijah. Okay. So we gotta fly through the ring, and then onto here. Bam. Actually, I think that's the easiest part of the map, just because Elijah's pretty easy to use. And this one is just, I don't know, I don't even think this is parkour. I can't remember, it's parkour, apparently. I've never done that before, but I mainly use this as a unique transportation system. So you open all of them and just jump like that, and then it'll take you up. I don't know how I thought of it, but I probably saw it in like a video or something, but yeah. This is really just a time increaser. Oops. What did I do there? Oh, that's not right. You gotta get at such a good angle too. There you go. Alright, next. Slime block below. Oh yeah, I love this part. Whee! Whee! You just keep jumping and jumping until you get to the bottom. Bam. And then crouch to stop it. Now to the underground part. Wow. Wait. We're not very far from the end of the map. Wow. Oh god, this part. This part's hard. I'm gonna tell you that much. I'm gonna fix that real quick. There you go. This part's not going to be easy. This is the part where my sister got stuck on most of the, that's what increased her time almost by an hour. Literally, not even joking. It took her about 45 minutes to complete this. It was insane. And it usually takes me about, I'd say, maybe 30 minutes, but I think the reason why it takes her a little bit of time is because she doesn't play Minecraft as much as me. I'm a freaking Minecraft nerd. I play a lot. But, oh yeah, speaking of that, whoa. Alright, I thought that was going to take me a long time. Jeez. I'm actually doing a lot better than I thought I would. If you guys would like to see other videos just besides Minecraft, please tell me. Like, I have games such as Rocket League. If you'd like to see Rocket League, tell me that. I have Titanfall, Titanfall 2, Destiny. I pre-ordered Destiny 2, so once that comes out, I'll freaking record the heck out of that game, because I think that game's going to be a lot of fun. So, yeah, name some Xbox or even Pocket Edition games, dang it, down in the comments below, and then I'll see if I can record it or not. So, yeah, I'm open to playing other games than just Minecraft if you guys are interested in anything else. Wait, where'd I go from here? Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah, there you go. And dang it. Oh, I have to restart the whole thing now. There you go. No, I missed again. Oh, wow. I'm just looking at my recorder and it says I've been recording for only 7 minutes and we're already this far. This is absolutely crazy. You know what? I think to increase the video time, we'll also do my sister's parkour. I think that'll be fun. Okay, you know what? I'll do that. Unless I get, like, the final part stuck and it takes me, like, 30 minutes to complete, which I don't think is gonna happen. Oh, there it is. Woo! Bam. Why is this off-colored? That's a quartz block, but it looks blue. I am confused. I don't know. That's weird. I'm gonna turn off this thunder. Wherever it is. Set A. And clear. There you go. I hate long ladders. Should just use that minecart system where just like all you do is look up and then keep left clicking, it'll take you up like in a split second. Alright, this one I think is momentum parkour. Okay, maybe not so much momentum. Ah! So use your momentum, but you kind of have to like do a solid like little squiggle line almost in a way, so you don't fall down. So I think like every 4 jumps, you crouch and stop. 1, 2, bam. All right, this is the last part. One more leap. Woo! There you have it. Wow, 9 minutes. That was not expected, only completed in that long. Oh my God, I have a feeling I missed a whole entire thing, but no, it's the whole thing's complete. Oh wow. Alright, I'll turn off the checkpoints later. I don't feel like doing it right now. Okay, now onto my sister's parkour. Where I think it starts right here, yeah. There you go, here's the start. Wow. Starting off with end rod parkour. Harsh. Harsh. Whew, that was close. Gosh, dang it! Don't worry, I'll get this done eventually. Oh, that was weird. Wait. Technically? Oh yeah, I can just do this. Because you don't need to start. Well, okay, I won't cheat. I won't cheat. Even though you can do it, I don't want to cheat, so. Every time you land on it. Oh, yeah, tips for how to do end rod parkour. You probably already saw me do it, but when you land on it, make sure you crouch, because that'll prevent you from falling. There you go. Oh. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. There. No! Wait. Are you kidding me? There's no checkpoint that entire... There's no checkpoint that entire time? No! I don't want to restart all of that. Dang it. Oh, you can just walk. Oh, you can walk most of it. Except for the... Dang it. Except for those parts. You don't have to run jump for some of these. I think you have to, yeah, you have to run jump for these, though. Dang it. Oh, this is going to take me a while. I wish I could say, I'll be right back, but there's no pausing. When I get a job, though, which is actually in... Oh, yeah. Okay. Don't get me wrong. I don't sound like I'm 15, but I'm 15. So, in one more year, when I get a job, I'm probably going to go get the Elgato HD60. If you don't know what that is a video... that's a video capture card for... to capture gameplay. So if I plug that into my Xbox, then I'll be able to use that to record Xbox or something like that. Actually, no way. I want to be able to say I'll be right back because there's no pause. Okay, I don't think you could actually. No wait. Hold on. Wait, I can actually do that right now. I can't pause the video, but I can like with editing just cut out parts. Or something like that, but I really suck at editing. No! Are you kidding me? I just had to fall. This is gonna take so long. This beginning Android parkour. Why do you have to start this with the beginning? It's so harsh. Maybe I just suck at Android parkour. There you go, okay. Please don't die at a stupid mistake. Alright, it's the one that screwed me up. Corner to corner! No! Hold on, I'm gonna see if that jump is actually possible. Don't worry. Once I see that this jump is possible, I'll start all over. Okay, yeah, it's possible. Okay, I just gotta start over here now. Again. Which kind of sucks, but... Well, maybe if I don't suck so much, then we'd be a lot further! Okay. Come on, I was able to do it last time. I can do it this time. Ready? Set. Jump! Yes, okay. No, please don't screw this up. Oh, okay, I see a checkpoint ahead. All right, this is a 3-block jump, so this will be easy. There you go. And then... Yeah, there you go. Okay, nothing in the chest. Oh, okay, checkpoint is already activated. There you go, okay. Wait. Where do you go from here? Do you jump to... I have a feeling it's supposed to be like a speed potion in there. Or something. Because I don't think that's possible. Or like a jump boost potion. Because there's got to be a chest there for a reason. Because that doesn't look... I don't think that's possible. I don't think that's a possible jump. Yeah, I think there's supposed to be like a jump boost or speed in there. So let me take out a... jump boost real quick and see if that's what the potion was. There you go. Alright. Jump! Wait, hold on. Give me another try. I can do this. Jump! Okay. I need this jump later. Sorry if you heard that burp. Yeah! No! I was so close! Come on. Okay, I think you use... I think it's a speed potion then. Because this does not... But I'm so close, come on. You have to be able to make this. If I'm that close, it has to be possible. It has to be. No, maybe it's not. Maybe I'm just like... Wait. Oh! You go up faster with the jump boost potion. Like, you fly up faster. I didn't know that. Jump! Okay, yeah, no. I think it's a speed potion, so let me grab a bucket of milk. There you go. And then, a potion. Of speed. Found it. Alright. I'm gonna put that in there for the next user. Jump! Oh, yeah, see, there you go. Yeah, I think it's what you're supposed to do. Alright, on to the next one. Oh. Wait. Dang it, every time you get every time you get here, you have to redrink a you have to redo a potion. Dang it. Yeah. Alright. I'm assuming I'm supposed to have a potion here. So jump, jump, momentum! There you go. Wait. Shortcuts, I might as well use them. Bam. Okay, to there. And then I'm assuming to here. Oh my. I'm assuming there's no checkpoints. Oh wait, hold on. I think you're supposed to go from that, that he predicted the next time when the beta is gonna come out. And it's between tomorrow and tomorrow, Thursday, or Friday. So when that beta comes out, I will have to do this again. I'll make a video playing the update and most likely exploring the new, I will be exploring the new features and exploring the partner servers all in one video because I'm super excited about this. And yeah, so keep an eye out for that. And if you, does that have to count? Probably counts because I hit the wall. So that means you should hit the notification bell so you know when I make that, so you know when I make that video. I don't know why I sang that in a song too. I should probably not do that. 10 years later. Oh my god. I'm not even jumping anymore. At this point. Oh. Let's go. Alright. Please don't land in the wall. Okay. Don't worry, I'll make progress soon. I think there's just there's a lack of checkpoints. I feel like either I had too many checkpoints, like I had way too many, either that or she. Okay, hold on. Either I didn't do. I cannot speak right now. Sorry. Here, let me start all over. Either I made too many checkpoints, or she put too little. I'm not really sure which one, but I feel like, in my opinion, there should be more checkpoints. Because it seems like every time I get far, I have to just start all over. And I'm not too fond of that. There you go. There you go. Alright, please don't die, because I don't want to start all over again. Okay. Okay, checkpoints right there, Jacob. Come on. Come on. This is like just torture at this point. One day I'll actually complete this. Maybe. The parkour course isn't even that long. It's just, I feel like there should be more checkpoints. Ah, I can't do this. Okay. Got this. Maybe. No. I gotta use momentum for that part. That's the jump that I think this is the jump that kills me the most. It's from there to there. From here to the green. How is rain going through glass? What the heck? Oh, that is so weird. Rain go- what? Huh. It's not even going on my- wait. It's only happening right here. Right here specifically. It's not doing it over here. Or over here, only right here. That is weird. Huh, I've never seen that before. Anyways, continuing. Back to this part. There you go, okay. I just wanna complete this. Jump, jump, jump! Screw it. No, no, no. Have to keep going. Yeah. There you go. Okay. Oh, we've been doing this for way too long now. This isn't that hard. I'm just failing a lot. Which probably means it's hard, but I don't know. It seems like mine took a lot longer. Last time, mine took a lot longer to complete than hers. And now it's switched. It's taking me longer to complete this one than mine. I am one confused man right now. Okay, take your time. Take your time. Take your time. Big block jump! Ah, thank heavens. Okay, so what do I do next? I feel like there should be more clear directions. I think it's here, and then climb down the staircase. Oh, and then it's get to the slime block, and then... What? Hold on. I'm confused. So, you climb down the staircase, and then you, like, get to there, and then to... What's this for, then? What? I don't get it. Hmm? Go down. Oh, so this is the finish line, apparently. What's this slam block for? And then how do you get to here? So you can do this part. I don't know, I'm confused, but yeah, okay, well, that concludes this video. I hope you all did enjoy. If you did, be sure to slap that like button down below. And if you're new around here, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you can see next time I upload content. I'm gonna try to upload okay, I'm not gonna promise this, but I want to upload at least every day, once a day. And the only reason why I won't be able to is if I'm not home. Because since it's summertime, I can stay up as long as I want. Sometimes I stay up till 5 in the morning because I'm crazy. And that's what I do. I do crazy things. So, I shouldn't have an excuse on why I'm not recording if I'm not, if I'm home. So if I'm home, I will be recording. If I'm not, for like a few days, because, you know, we go, our family goes camping a lot, then I will not be able to, obviously. So, yeah, that's about it. So I already said everything. If you subscribe, hit the like button down below, blah, 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 notifications. Anyways, so, comment down below as well, butchered that sentence, if you would like to see different games besides Minecraft, and I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.